Did you know that there's about 2 to 3 times more pressure in a bottle of champagne than in your car tire? Champagne has around 90 to 100 PSI, while car tires typically have 30 to 35 PSI.